Hey, what's up, YouTube? My name is Ruben Bettis. I just bought THP Strength, and I'm going to be giving that a go. I bought it on Saturday last week, and I bought 3 months for $240. Prior to training, probably like 27-inch standing vertical, maybe 32, roughly 33 inches running vertical. I'm going to do some jump attempts standing under the rim and some with an approach, post those. This will be like day one. And then I guess just go from there, hopefully do some follow-ups every month at least. And hopefully I'm happy with the results I get.
All right, so I guess for my before, what I'll do is probably just 3 standing vertical jumps at the rim for to see how high I get, and then be doing 3 with an approach. Actually the best jump so far, but it's pretty bad technique.